question.
We're looking for $6,000. No, we're looking for $19,000. Looking for $19,000 for a full-time government overnight.
We got a motion, I think that's bad, for lack of a second, so we're probably gonna have.
What was the motion?
To hire a part-time in the EA's office and allow Karen to stay in the tax office full-time.
Then we start trying to figure out.
So.
Okay, we got it.
You have, before only had one part-time in the 189, is that right?
In previous years and stuff, there's always been a couple of part-times.
But it's increased from the 19th to the 38th, right?
So where I can have.
So you're asking for two part-times in the.
Coming out of that fund.
That special fund, that's what I've asked for. I've already got one part-time, I was just asking for another part-time to come out of that special fund. I'm just trying to stagger their days to where I have that extra part-time each day of the week.
Yeah, I mean, what, I guess what I was looking at, where it really wouldn't be losing someone.
I'd be the same as what I am now.
What I was getting at, though, is that it would not allow you to have that second part-time.
That's right. It'd be the same as what I have now, and are denying for me to have that second part-time, that's all it would be.
Yep.
You got four full-time right now?
Yes, sir.
You got.
I have one part-time. She has one part-time. But she's wanting to add one part-time, so she has two.
Make that two part-times and one full-time and give it up to them. Is that what you're saying?
No.
No, if we transfer back to the tax office, the other half of the salary back to the tax office. And then we need something else in the election administrator's office. And right now Linda has four full-time and is asking for two part-time at 29 hours a week. So you can't take a full-time, I mean, you can't take money out of the other fund. So if you move one full-time into that fund and one had one part-time, then that would be one person that could be transferred to the election administrator, I think is that what?
I don't think my office should be the one to lose employees to both go to the EA, when it was said in the beginning about each office giving somebody up. I don't think my office should be the one to hinder and take them both from me. I don't believe that's right.
That office is always open to the elections, you know, I'm just.
That's right.
First come, can't.
Do what?
Your office.
But the law doesn't say it has to be that way.
I know.
the law allows an EA, and if you have an EA, then they can hold all the county's elections.
I understand that, it's just been there since I've been here, but I'm sorry.
Yes, sir.
It's either in there or we have an EA.
Or it could be in the tax office.
That's correct.
Or elections could go to the tax office, that's just some tax offices do it, but that's, you know, one office could have it.
Just to be clear, I don't think it has, it's like we talked about before, it's not the person that we were talking about, it's just the numbers. I'm just looking at the numbers.
Yeah, we can fix this problem, but nothing's actually gonna change. I'm thinking that. I mean, as far as.
If you did that, you should still have four full-time. Yes.
Yeah.
My part-time does not want full-time, and she is an excellent help and has been here a while. I do not want to let her go to have to hire a full-time. And I don't think those funds.
I don't think that's what he's talking about.
Okay, well, I just don't think my office should take everybody out of mind to put into the EA.
Any change, it's.
That's not right.
Hey, aren't we talking about this fund being able to fund a full-time position?
I'm not asking you to do that. I don't want to use those funds for that.
I realize you don't want that, but I'm trying to fix another problem that we have with the election strategy. And I'm not targeting your office, I'm looking at the fact that your office used to do that work. And I'm looking at the fact that it's, doesn't have the foot, as much foot traffic, as much face-to-face traffic or anything else as the tax office. And so I can understand that starting here as soon as tax bills start getting mailed out, that office is gonna be the one that's real busy. And I know that the next election time comes around, that's something that your office won't have to mess with.
How many brands do we have coming in?
I mean, we're just to get busy with thousands of brands. I mean, it just started here.
Once every 10 years.
But we're getting busy. We don't have to have face-to-face traffic to be busy. We're busy behind the scenes.
But you're generating less money each year for the last 10 years.
That is not anything I have any control over.
I don't think it's the, that you're not bringing the money, and that just shows the amount of work is what he's talking about.
Behind the scenes is the work. It's not just the people that put in.
We're gonna fix it.
I say, if it's not taking anything away from that office to do it in a fashion where that fund is paying for a full-time and a part-time,
Okay, what's the motion?
I'll make a motion that we add a position and allow a part-time position in the clerk's office.
In Fund 89?
Out of that Fund 89, and take a position that's being paid out of salaries right now, add it to the budget.
And then, can I ask the county attorney, can they allot those funds, those special funds this way?
I'd have to look that up. My expertise on special funds is definitely lacking as it comes to what can fund what.
It says the fund may be used.
I think the commissioners can do it though. Can the commissioners tell you exactly what's gonna come in? It has to be an agreement.
Right, I mean, it has to be approved by the commissioners.
But it has to be an agreement of how I choose to see the funds me fit.
Well, just move one, and then we'll see if she wants to do that, put one in there. That'll be up to her. I don't know, by reading this, it says the fund may be used to pay that portion of salaries of any employee. I don't know if it's strictly on how she wants to use it.
Do you think it is?
Yes.
Probably, we probably need to call